Hispanic heritage is being celebrated in Moorhead this week.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from Concordia with more on what's going on over there. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Buenos dias. I'm going to be learning and brushing up on my Espanol this morning and also getting that educational part about learning more about Hispanic culture. And we have Elizabeth Arroyo, I got it, with us this morning. And you've helped put together so many events for this week, but why is it so important for people to be celebrating Hispanic culture?
Well, I want to say that one of our colleagues, Fanny Roncal, has been working to put together all the events in this week. And this celebration is very important because with more than 50 million people who have Hispanic origin in the United States, it's important to celebrate our culture and music and language and all the things that we usually do at home. And we are doing this a little bit longer than it's usually because it's from the 15th September to the 15th October. Mm-hmm. But we are still having some events coming up. And we want to share this celebration with the Fargo-Moorhead community and with our students. And it's also a personal celebration because we are proud of our heritage.
Yes, and you are from Spain, so I know that you are more than excited to do a lot of these events today. And we do have a list of those events that Concordia is still doing through next week up on valleynewslive.com under that hot button. We'll tell you more about those events coming up in the next half hour.
Sounds good. Christy Larson reporting live from Concordia this morning. A big weekend for Hispanic heritage coming up right here in the FM area.